on time and live on Facebook today. Something that I'm doing is going to, or rather has already blown my mind off. Yes, I'm going to get you started on recipes that are fully, totally, completely cholesterol free. The catch here is this cholesterol free or is this fat free? Well, let's get started with the recipes one by one, and then let me tell you what is cholesterol free and what is fat free. So get your diaries out, get noting the ingredients, and in brackets you will mention whether this is cholesterol free or it is fat free. This is Kathy Rupani, Team Balanced Nutrition, and what I'm going to do is start right away with the most awaited chai time mini stating recipes of cholesterol free mithais. The first mithai that came to my mind is something that I really love and is a big favorite in my house. What I would do is, first of all, ask you to jot down quick ingredients. What is required here is fruits which are seasonal or fruits that you love, and something like a date or something like an anjeer also is a part of this. So get along, go to the fridge. I had an apple today, I had pear, I had bananas, I had a plum. So I've got all this right here. What we need to do is we need to go and get some skewers. These skewers are easily available in the market. This is something you use to make paneer tikka, chicken tikkas, all available very much. What we need for these tiny little things is a toothpick as well. This is most loved by kids. Yes, can you believe it? Kids loving fruits and kids loving something like date and anjeer. What next can we do to upgrade this? What we did is, my favorite here is a chocolate that is 90% dark and is free from any milk. So that brings me to telling you about this being cholesterol free or no. Is this fat free? It has fat. But is this cholesterol free? Yes, it is. So in the morning, there was a poll done on Facebook group of Balanced Nutrition. In this poll, what we saw was a lot of you, I had given options. Is almond cholesterol free? Is cashew nut cholesterol free? Is groundnut oil cholesterol free? And I had said, are all of them cholesterol free? All of you have written, none of them are cholesterol free. Can I tell you something? Everything here on this table is cholesterol free, including the cashew cookies that I will be teaching you shortly. So yes, anything that has cholesterol, it only and only comes from animals. So if this is a milk chocolate, then your mithai would have been a mithai with cholesterol. Okay, but is cashew nut fat free? Let me answer this after I teach you how to make the recipe here. We will call these fruit chocolate pops. The thing here is that I needed to heat up this chocolate in a double boiler. Akanksha from my team is going to put the picture of how to double boil the chocolate. You will need a pan which is non-stick. You will put water in it. You will take your favorite chocolate, cut it into pieces and put it in another glass bowl. Put this glass bowl over the metal or the non-stick pan and start using a wooden or a rubber spatula and start going round and round and round. Yes, I'm not a chef, but I'm trying to use the terminologies. Once the chocolate is as per your consistency, both these pictures Akanksha will put. Has Akanksha put those in the comment section? Has Akanksha put it, Naveen? Yeah? Okay. So both these pictures will tell you how to use these recipes and how to make chocolate your consistency. Now, once you take a fruit, okay, you skewer it. Let's skewer this, okay. Once this is skewered, but I would suggest you freeze this for 30 minutes, not keep it in the fridge. You freeze it. So it will go in your freezer whether it is this, whether it's a banana, whether it's your plum. Once it is in the freezer, it will be able to, what I say, get a chocolate coating like this. Isn't this a very delicious recipe? I had kept it in the refrigerator till now after the coating, and this is what you get here. So, can you tilt the camera a little, Naveen? So, here you see, this is made from a date. Can you believe this chocolate ball has plum inside? Okay. Can you believe this is a pear? And can you believe this is a banana? Yes, it is. So, when we present a nice little dessert plate like this, what do you think your guests have to say? Is this sugar-free? No. It has sugar. Is this calorie free? No, it has calories. But is this better than gulab jamun? Definitely. It reduces your risk of calories and fat by half. Is this better than malai barfi? Definitely. No cholesterol, half the fat and half the calories. Now comes the part of whether nuts are cholesterol free or no. What I did was, I had a little bit of chocolate left over. And that is when I thought of making these. Can you just put the camera here, Naveen? These are nuts and chocolate mixed. You can see there are raisins here. You can see there are cashews here. Jo bhi, whatever nuts are at home, what you need to do is, you just need to give it a whip in the bowl and you have to create balls with your hands. I will also tell you what to do with a chocolate that, you know, sticks on your fingers in the comment section. That is what I did. You know, there's a beautiful picture coming which Akansha will put shortly. Tell me, what is the difference between this and the difference between, let's say, the plum? Okay, this is made using cashew nuts. Are both of these cholesterol free? Yes, both of these are cholesterol free. Which of them is fat free? The plum choco ball is fat free and this is not fat free. These are nuts. Plant sources also have fats. You know, when you do a blood report, there is total cholesterol and then there are triglycerides, LDL, VLDL. These nuts are responsible for your LDL and your VLDL. So, as usual, this is going to be eaten by my family. In fact, they won't wait till tomorrow. They'll all vanish it tonight. So what about me? Are you trying to lose weight? And are you trying to be on a very, very good diet yet want to enjoy the festival tomorrow? Well, what I did is, after making everything as usual, I had some oats at home. So I put some oats in the leftover batter and made my own cholesterol free mithai, which smells so good because I love dark chocolate. I think I'm gonna pop one right away. All plants for balanced nutrition are making this wonderful oats ball, and the people who are behind the camera, don't look at me, each and every one will get one small bite. So until then, today what we learned was two very interesting recipes. One being your plum ball, which is cholesterol free, fat free. Oats chocolate ball, cholesterol free, fat free. Get your chocolate dairy free. Nut balls, cholesterol free, yes. Fat free, no. But healthier than any other chocolate that comes home? Definitely a big yes. So with the Raksha Bandhan tomorrow, with Eid that just went yesterday, and a plethora of festivals coming very, very shortly in India, these are the wonderful recipes that you are going to be making and enjoying. Don't forget to send us pictures. Bye.